Hello, hello everybody. Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a hot minute since the last time I uploaded a vlog. I didn't mean to leave you guys on a cliffhanger, just a lot of things came up in the middle and I didn't have time to upload. But anyway, I'm gonna show you guys how my nikah actually went. And if you haven't checked out my previous vlogs leading up to the nikah, make sure you check those out. I'll leave the link down below. So let's jump right in. Okay, so the day before, I started getting my mehndi done, and this was by far my most favorite part of the entire process. I got my mehndi done by Hira Farouk. Her entire team came over, did my mehndi, spent like 7 hours doing it. It was absolutely amazing, stunning. Kept staring at it. It was just so intricately done, and I just loved it so much. I didn't want it to fade. I loved it that much. By far the most favorite thing out of my entire wedding process was the bridal mehndi. So that was the day before. You know, we just kept it low-key. I was packing up my things, making sure I didn't forget anything, because the next day we had to go to the salon. So I'm just showing you my jewelry set, and I packed everything up in a bag. So you can see I have my clutch and my shoes, my perfume, everything, and I took it to the salon. So I actually got ready at Natasha, Beyond Beauty Natasha Ali Lakhani is her name. She did an amazing job, and I'll show you that in a little bit. So we left early the next morning. It was quite a bit off from where we were, so it took about half an hour to get to her place, and it was kind of hard finding her place, but you know, we got there, and my nerves were definitely starting to pick up at this point. I was like, I can't believe this is happening. But yeah, I finally made it, made sure I was masked up, so I switched into my shirt, and then I was waiting for them to start doing my hair, and Natasha came, did my makeup. And yeah, once we were in it, I was like, okay, let's just do this. So this was what my face was looking like. I absolutely loved my makeup and my final look. I think I'm gonna do a separate video on my experience. I just absolutely felt like a princess and a queen, and this is what it looked like. And then we were off to the hotel, and beyond this, I don't have footage. I'm so sorry. So I am putting in a little clip of my highlights video so you can see some of the final look. And honestly, it just felt like surreal to get it done amidst all of the craziness around COVID. And there you have it. So I bet you guys didn't know that I was married to Brad Pitt, but there it is. So I'm sorry this vlog is super small. I just didn't have a lot of time to film, obviously, the day of. There's so many different things happening. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I have more vlogs from my trip to Pakistan, so stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.